Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
Takes it on, and there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start. The opening goal of the game then. Ribéry. Koeman on the ball. Kaká. Conte. Jones. What a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. Kaká, on to Ribéry, and the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Might be able to set up the chance. Timely intervention. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Well, it has come to nothing. Now Fabio Cannavaro. Couldn't keep it. It should be! And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yay.
And slots it home! Well, his heart might have been fluttering, but he didn't show it. A goal from the spot. Well, a second goal for them here. Played into the centre. Cleared away, Cannavaro. Kevin Malcuy. Koeman on the ball. Kaká. Could be! Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. So now a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Walker gets in the way. Ronaldo. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Real chance. And a goal! Not over just yet.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power. And the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Wayne Rooney. Lima. And here's Wayne Rooney. On to Rooney. Fruitful looking attack. And a tidy tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. This could square the game. Still could be dangerous. And a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down. Well, a glut of goals, two apiece. N'Golo Conte. Reina. Well read to ease the pressure. Raphael Varane. Koeman. Kevin Malcuy. Unable to keep the ball that time. Well, possibilities in the centre. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Kaká. Cristiano Ronaldo. Space afforded him. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the players.
He must finish! Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out? You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Franco Ribéry. Wayne Rooney. Rooney. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Not trailing here, but a corner it is. And firing it into the area. Well, it all counts for naught. Kevin Malcuit. El Shaarawy. On the ball, Balak. Ball's gone. Franck Ribéry. Well, no stopping him. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he's given it away. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And he read it well, intercepting it. Can they get in behind them? The delivery. Oh my goodness me! Well, don't try that at home without practice, practice, practice! Breathtaking goal! Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. He has time to play it over. Koeman. Balak. Not showing good patience. Reina. Can they hit on the break? Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Ronaldo threading it through. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Jones. Rooney. It looks promising. Can they convert? And Varane foiling them. Perfect challenge. Ribéry. On the ball, Cannavaro. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Balak. El Shaarawy. Michael Balak. Well, they get the ball once more. Jones. Reina. Still passing it around with authority. Well, they might be onto something. It could be the big moment for him. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Over it comes. That's all they can conjure for now. Kaká. Well, the counter chance looks very real. El Shaarawy. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Conte. Fofana. Reina. Jones. Getting forward. Balak. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. How about the cross? Koeman. El Shaarawy. Onto Kaká. Excellent defending. And continues his run. And a strong tackle. And take it away. Reina. Jones. Lima. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. A tremendous block. Good looking cross. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. And now a corner. Can they take advantage of it? Classy goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
Balak. He's got space. Kaká. A wayward effort, and it's not going to help his team, Lee.
Well, wayward indeed. I think he had more time than he thought, and he just rushed it a little bit. Technique was all wrong.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Wayne Rooney. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. 5 minutes remaining, and level pegging here. Michael Balak. On the attack. Is there to be late drama? Kaká. And teammates to play it to. Ronaldo. Well, disappointing end to the move. Jones. Lima. Now with Rooney. They've won back possession. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Franck Ribéry. And providing width. Ronaldo. Able to get his body in the way. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes. But this is not over, and 2:15 minutes. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Kaká. Oh, tremendous vision. Michael Ballack. Cristiano Ronaldo. On the ball, Ballack. And winning it back. Conte. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Good visualization and execution. A very timely interception. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. How about the cross? Has a go! He's done it! Kaká finds the net!
Well, here it is again, and all the credit goes to the goal scorer. But you have to ask questions about the keeper. He's got to have that covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Ballack. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do from this excellent position? And just like that, they've lost possession. Yuri Bertice. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, too.
And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Mendy. Koeman on the ball. Ballack. El Shaarawy. On to Malcuit. Koeman. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Werner. And a fine tackle. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. And it all counts for naught. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he needs to be careful here. Michael Ballack. Here's Ronaldo. El Shaarawy. Kevin Malcuit. Chance to run at them. Trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. Chance here. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for it. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, he's going to be cross with himself, straight into that human barrier. Conte, and here's Ben Yedder. Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers, he was spot on there.
Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. Ben Yedder. And here's Wayne Rooney. And here's Ben Yedder. Walker. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Yeah.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Moving up the world rankings is the key. Playing good football helps do that. The fans will go home happy if they continue to perform.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Ederson between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And the starting striker today is Ronaldo! Oh, he's given it. Penalty and an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, not deemed to be a bookable offence, but still it probably entered the referee's mind. And a timely penalty save. Has a go. Can they forge ahead? Save, but still a chance. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. 1-0 then. A real struggle to contain him. Perfect tackle. It's wholehearted defending and the concession of a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. Well, not the best clearance. Aubameyang waiting. Just couldn't capitalise there. Balak. Now El Shaarawy. Not the best challenge, free kick. Michael Balak. Kaká. Excellent defending. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. And a throw in it's going to be. Can he play it in? Wilfried Zaha. An authoritative challenge. Franck Ribéry. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Walker. Wilfried Zaha. Lost possession. Ronald Koeman. Room to roam on the wing. Kaká. On to Ronaldo. And the interception, a good one by Cannavaro. Koeman. Ronaldo. Can he put it away? And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder. You And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
João Félix, and a goal! That is a very bright start, perfect way to open. The opening goal of the game then. Kaká, Koeman on the ball, Rafael Varane. On the ball, Kaká. Bit of a landmark occasion for Rafael Varane, as today will be his 50th appearance for the club, Lee.
Yeah, sometimes your first year with the club can be a little bit tricky, but he's settled in really, really well. Very unfamiliar place when you go to a new club, but he's taken to it like a duck to water. And he'll be looking forward to the next.
This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next? Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Ronald Koeman. El-Sharawi has it. Balak. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Chance maybe. Kaká. Back with Kaká. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. João Félix. Now with Porto. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Griezmann. On to Porto. Takes the shot. And putting his body on the line. Michael Balak. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronald Koeman. Mendy. Now Kaká. Balak. Might really be able to trouble them here. Kaká. Must take the lead here. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. And they could face difficulties here. El-Sharawi onto Kaká. Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post, Lee.
Well, how close can he get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
Porto. Mendy has it. Jesus Navas. Hazard. Wonderful block. Was angled towards Lamar. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Kaká. Not giving him a moment's peace. Kevin Malcuit. Read it well. Kaká. Michael Balak. On to Malcuit. Cristiano Ronaldo. Koeman. Now can they make something happen? Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. It has to be! Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Eden Hazard.
And unable to keep possession.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been...
Oh, he's through here! And begging to be put away! And a goal to re-establish their advantage! Just look at the celebrations!
Well, as we look at this again, the keeper's every right to ask where his back line was, but 2v1 in the end, he's thinking now, is he going to pass or go round me? He's got no chance.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Ronald Koeman. Balak. Now El Shaarawy. Kaká.
And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting.
Kaká.
Porto. Slipshod passing.
El Shaarawy.
Here's Ronaldo. Now, let's see what they can do here. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
Ronaldo.
Will they get themselves level here? It's still alive. Oh, it's a penalty, in the opinion of the referee. And maybe they'll be able to level this up. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Kaká.
Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Well, João Félix, an absolute joy to watch in the first 45. Lee, how would you assess his contribution?
Well, I've got a word for that first half performance. Spectacular. He was absolutely brilliant. He's got his two goals. Let's see what he's got to offer in the second half.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Ribery.
Here's Ronaldo.
Michael Ballack.
Ronald Koeman.
Kaká.
Jimenez with the block.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Failed to keep hold of it. Raphael Varane.
On to Ribery.
Running with the ball confidently. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance.
And giving the ball away.
Alex Moreno. And here's Lamar. Good movement. And dribbling with it, but out of play. Ronald Koeman. Cristiano Ronaldo. On to Ribéry. He's got space. Kaká. Sends it back. And he's gone and scored to level it again. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Kaká takes it away. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronald Koeman. Can they create something from here? Koeman. Onto Kaká. Takes it on. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Mendy. Daniel Vaz. João Félix. It did look on for them, but not to be. Mendy. Here is Vaz. Eden Hazard. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Kevin Malcuit. Now with Malcuit. Here's Ronaldo. Kaká. Michael Ballack.
Comunicazione di servizio, la zona antistante lo stadio.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Pattuglie della polizia municipale. Attenzione
Kaká.
Dove avete parcheggiato.
At times they make passing look easy. Can they forge ahead? No! Chance missed.
Well, it's a big opportunity squandered there. He'll be disappointed with that.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And he read it well. Ribéry. Mendy. Kaká. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Franck Ribéry. And taking it away. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. It's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Cristiano Ronaldo. On to Ribéry. Can they grab the lead late on? Every pass hitting its target. Ribéry. Kaká. And now Ballack. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Well, visionary passing. Can he put it in? Is it going to be an opportunity? This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no. There's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. But having said that, the amount of time and space he's got is a joke. Terrible defending.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. But showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances, time running out.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration, and the game should be theirs.
Ribéry. Mané. Jesus Navas now. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Griezmann. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, it was such a tight affair.
Difficulties here. On to Kaká. This could level it. Kaká sends it back.
toes, trying to see.
Say you'll be mine.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Mount. Bruno Fernandes has it. Read it well. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. What should we be looking for from him today, Lee?
Well,
a big opportunity and a goal. Not wasting much time today. They strike first. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. El Shaarawy. Potential danger here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Disappointing for United to give it away like that. Kaká. Really getting stuck in. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Oh, a lovely ball. The end product just wasn't there.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't know.
Crossing possibilities. In position. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And the short option preferred. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Can he take the chance? And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. And there'll be a few accusing glances after that clearance. Giving away the ball there is criminal. And at this level, quite honestly, you get punished.
Franck Ribéry. Kaká. El Shaarawy. Moving it forward. Well, they keep the ball moving. Options in the centre. Koeman. Kaká. Opportunity for them to get back into the game. How on earth did the goalkeeper get there?
Well, he's dived forever, hasn't he? He's got that.
Well, punched away by the keeper. And a throw-in it's going to be. Mendy. Now with Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Aubameyang. Opportunity it is. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.